movement now, Rihanna. So now understand the other movement, somebody with the other.
Oh. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Yeah. Let me introduce my dear brothers and sisters from Tanko. see when you're talking about Jesus, you're not going to move. You may say, but I'm not.
Yes, sir.
Talk about the Lord and talk with something to say. Yes, I know tomorrow. Yes. Or the day after, God is going to make a way.
Bless the Lord.
But when you don't talk and other talk, you'll get miserable.
Hallelujah.
And what if one church does on the outside? Please. If you're going to talk about the Lord, I wonder if. As long as you want to say if, you have a problem. Because Paul reminds us that I am in prison.
Yes, sir.
Tonight I am in prison.
Yes, sir.
But I am telling you that I know that there's a true and living God. And there's some people down in Philippi who need little attention. Have you some pastor who not in a prison? Who don't ever look at them? But I'm going to write to you in my prison state to say to you, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my
mouth.
We bless the name of Jesus. We bless the name of Jesus. Did you hear, sister, dear, dear, Angela? I am at the convention to worship God. I don't know where to come from go. But she has an expectation.
Yes, sir.
We are in leads without a God. I will go without a God. That is good, sir. I will be contented in whatever state
yes.
I am.
Yes.
I am going to lose my job. Pressure gone up.
Yes, sir.
You said you're going to go to the job of hospital. Well, you don't know Jesus. You don't know the power of God. God allow me to be here. Sometimes reaching something's up to us. After we learn.
Yes, sir.
After we realize who we are and the situation that we're in. Sometimes you want to come money and the money can't come. Have you ever feet? Have you ever for the money can't come?
Hallelujah.
That is when you really say, God have mercy, Jesus. I could have what happened now. But it is teaching you to be very contented in the very position that you are.
Bless God.
We bless the name of Jesus.
Bless the Lord.
We bless the name of Jesus.
Bless the Lord.
Hear Paul talk to you now. Verse 12. I know both how to be abased.
Yes.
And I know how to abound. Everywhere and in all things, I am instructed both to be full.
Yes.
And to be hungry.
Hallelujah.
Who you talk about the silent? I want to do worse to you. I'm a Christian. I'll be a Lord of mercy. Let me go to the market and can't buy two pound and four.
Joseph.
And the worst market here.
Joseph.
And the worst market here, car.
Hey.
The money not make you buy the pork. You make money have to buy the goods.
Yes, sir.
You know, hear me?
Joseph.
I didn't remember last week when he buy 4 pounds.
Yeah.
I want to understand me.
Yes, sir.
But Paul is saying, listen to me. I know how to be abound. I know how to be full. And I know how to hungry.
Yes,
Christian, no one suffered. You know what I
mean?
Oh, God. Hey. Oh, God. Oh, if you don't think you're about to suffer, you're the body wrong train. You are on the wrong train because anytime the enemy saw you coming, and if you are doing something which is right, he's going to try never best to draw a line. Even the food train, they didn't come and try to go to you. You know what I mean? And if you want to go friend of you, you want to go pocket money, they go to you. Hey! Because what? You are not trusting him completely. And we don't trust that company, you are going to have a problem.
Yes, sir. Amen.
I wake up one morning and I have nothing. We have 6 children and no money and no food. And a Christmas Eve.
Hungry?
6 children. Who was he? What you married? Hey! No money.
Hey.
We now call me wife. You know, so when you're mature, you can't rub the gum, but the pity them.
Yeah,
you have different sizes.
No, sir.
And I said, no, man. So, my wife's not to make night, but I know. Yes, something like this. Something like that. Because what? I am changing my life to serve God.
Yes, sir.
And on demon from the pit of hell, can't put back to it. You know, I'm going to make money. Me know me could have gone pick up something. Come in, me no bad in a church like everybody else. Me know life on the other side.
Yes, sir.
But me say me a change in the take of God. If me a family to help me. I'm going to say, come out of the bed, man. Then tell you some cost bad on the letter. You can't cost. You know, can't cost. At least it's a bunch of can't cost. We used to just chop them up like going to church. It's a rest of the plate. When you shall it, oh Jesus. And I'm telling you, my wife started to make nice and I say, me say, I got me say. And to them, you prove God.
Yes, sir.
If God want me dead, to them, you're dead for your grave. What are you going to do?
Amen.
Because me now go back where me come from.
Hello.
So today, God, we want you to come up to me.
Yes, sir.
When you start that church, we want you to come. I just think we're pretty. That kind of church. Because we have a whole world of girls, so you're not coming to church today.
No,
but God is working on my case. Yes. Understand what he said. And I thought to her, later you have to buy my phone. You have to pay the habit. Pay the credit. Lord have mercy. No one talk hard for the year. No one like cable lawyers hear me speak. You need something to get, all right, get my phone. Never write the phone. Never pay for the phone. Never buy credit put on the phone. Hey!
Oh, yeah.
It was a blessing when digital come. I'm just telling you, something whatever state you are, learn to be content.
Amen.
So I sit on the step. With me, Jesus. And the devil they give me hurt. Hey! How do you meet me tell me now?
Yes, sir. Amen.
If God say you bless me, then bless me a son.
Yes, sir.
You know you make me not moving.
No, sir.
We don't have no job down there to make no money me now. Move.
No, very funny.
Yeah, we pump God today.
Very funny.
And I sit there. And then give me. Should you pack the next step? And we sit at this top one. Take it. You may tell us about this punch. Yeah, the other man, and the Bible says you can't provide you for your family or God. You're like an infant. And God knows, say, me want to provide for them, but no work no done there.
Yes,
I mean, I'm not done there.
Yes, sir.
And she said, she talk. And the good Lord wait for it to finish talk. Yeah, then what are you going to do? But the boss said, and them pretty with the other. Bring.
Rings.
He walked out of my church. Before I ring.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to say, sing you walk out of my church. I'm going to say, tell me about money. Come back on money, man. He said, what you want? Come put in my phone. Hey! 6,000. We don't need to touch you.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Jesus. You have to try now. Aye. Yeah, hey, 2 hours. And then you're going to collect your Christmas money. Aye. Let me give my Jesus. Let me tell you something. Aye. You can't allow me to push you down.
Okay.
And you're going to say, you're dead. No!
Awesome.
You must have something to rally back on. Heaven bless the Lord at all times. His praises shall continue on it. Be him my mom.
Yes.
Christian people, do you think you up?
Yes, Joseph. Right there.
If you are an Nancy and you want to be a Christian, make people judge you.
Yes,
sir. Christian.
Amen.
But if you don't know how to accept criticism, you can't be a Christian.
Hallelujah.
You can't be.
Amen.
They must criticize you.
Amen.
Cause the devil is trying to find a way to get underneath your skin.
Amen.
Whether the wife or the husband.
Amen.
Whether the husband or the girlfriend.
Amen.
Whether the girlfriend or the boyfriend.
Amen.
Whether the boyfriend or the sweetheart.
Amen.
But I'm telling you that Jesus Christ is the answer.
Yes, hallelujah. Bless God.
So I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, and I have not charity. No more we do puff up over nothing.
Yes, sir. Amen.
We are free, and nothing we have to do with nobody. Hey, everybody wants to pay.
Yes, sir.
The Bible says better to give than to Hallelujah. Everybody do have anything. Nobody here. Nobody. Hey. Yeah. Yes. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Bless God.
Bless the name of Jesus.
Bless God.
Our team works. Show me where I can make it in. I can do all things. I can do all things. Any little gossip thing in the ground, I can do all things. Any little pop up, I can do all things. Any little hold in the joy, I can do all things. Any doubt, hey, to Christ. It takes hungry. It takes separation. It takes a mega mind. It takes you to decide that God is who you know.
Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Bless
Paul Lord. Knew that me being going to die. But he's going to use his last breath to say, Lord have mercy upon Philippi people then. Because nobody has seen him.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir. Cambridge. TV land. Whosoever you are. Jesus Christ is the answer. The honor today. We can do all things.
Christ.
You want to know something? You never want to go to Bishop. You don't know this one.
True.
Any of you want to say, I, Bishop, you don't know this one. You have to put one upstairs. Or in your food. But you know what?
You're humble.
And then sick. No matter which part in the world, church day.
Hallelujah. Bless
the Lord. Yes.
Yeah.
But it is a good thing that you're trying to get to this end.
Hey.
No. Yes. What I'm saying to us, brethren, let us live as a link of children of the broken.
Hallelujah.
Don't allow nothing to distract you from the pride which God has put for us all. Tonight, may God ever bless you. Please stand everywhere.
Yes, sir.
Please stand everywhere. One of these nights, and one of these days, we are going to be. Mama, that's an apocryphal. You know what I'm saying? I don't understand. We are going to be tested and tried.
Yes, sir.
We are going to be tested and tried. Because the devil says, I'm going to
be ready.
Yes, sir. So I'm put in place. Come. We go back. So tonight as we're here, we're going to pray with you before we leave. We're going to pray and ask the angels to join with us tonight. Oh Lord my God,
when I'm
lost and wandering, consider, oh to do the best we can as parents and as friends and family to see them through. Righteous, eternal God, our Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, you said the little child shall lead the way. And Father, none of them, Lord God, is higher than none. And none of them is lower. Father, in your presence, there's fullness of joy. And at thy right hand, your pleasures forevermore. Father, give me strength. Give me knowledge, wisdom, understanding. Give me love abundantly to love them, Jesus. To help them in whatever situation I can. Father, you see and you know, Lord God, from whence I came. Remember, Lord God, the breaking of this church. The visit of Lord God, and as they come, mighty God, in your presence, I pray for abundance of blessing, abundance of peace and protection, cancellation, every negative energy about them, Lord Jesus. Every doubt and spender, so that the mighty God may trample them on the feet in the name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus against everyone who rests against your people. But may love abide with us, O Lord God. Help us to love each other. Father, because you love, Lord God, that now you're here today. And Father, we thank you for Jesus Christ, your begotten Son. Father, help us now, God, to continue to call upon your word. Father, bless tonight. And as we're about to journey, Father, and give us another break for Sunday, I pray, Lord God, it may be, God, it may be a jubilee.
Yes, Lord.
Also, truth may be a jubilee Sunday.
Hallelujah.